Calculate the percentage ionic character in HCl if the bond length is 1.27 angstrom units and observed dipole moment is 1.03 debye. Now, percentage ionic character is mu experimental by mu theoretical into 100. Now let us what is given data here? Bond length. Okay, now bond length is 1.27 angstrom units, that is 1.27 into 10 to the power of minus 10 meters. So let us calculate mu theoretical. That is charge into distance. It is HCl, no, only one electron is involved. So 1.602 into 10 to the power of minus 19 into 1.27 into 10 to the power of minus 10. That is 2.03 into 10 to the power of minus 29 coulomb meters. But the theory observed value is given in debye. So this value also should be converted in debye. So 1 debye is equal to 3.335 into 10 to the power of minus 30 coulomb meter. So if it is 2.03 into 10 to the power of minus 29 coulomb meter, how many debye? That is 2.03 into 10 to the power of minus 29 by 3.335 into 10 to the power of minus 30. This is 6.09 debye. This is theoretical value. What is experimental value given? 1.03. So percentage ionic character is mu experimental by mu theoretical into 100, that is 16.9%. That should be your answer, 16.9%.